Get me out of here. Come on.
You know what my old man used to say to me? One of his favorite of many sayings. The early bird gets the worm, but the second mouse gets the cheese.
You're still pissed off about the Switzerland thing, are you?
How can I be pissed at you, Tony? I'm here to thank you. You gave me the greatest gift that anybody's ever given me. Desperation. If you think back to Switzerland, you said you'd meet me on the rooftop, right? Well, for the first 20 minutes, I actually thought you'd show up. And the next hour, I considered taking that one step shortcut to the lobby, if you know what I mean.
Honestly, I'm still trying to figure out what happened to the first mouse.
But as I looked out over that city, nobody knew I was there, nobody could see me, no one was even looking. I had a thought that would guide me for years to come. Anonymity, Tony. Thanks to you, it's been my mantra ever since, right? You simply rule from behind the scenes. Because the second you give evil a face, a Bin Laden, a Gaddafi, a Mandarin, you hand the people a target.
You're something else.
You have met him, I assume.
Yeah, Sir Lawrence Olivier.
I know he's a little over the top sometimes. It's not entirely my fault. He's a stage actor. They say his Lear was the toast of Croydon, wherever that is. Anyway, the point is, ever since that big dude with a hammer fell out of the sky, subtlety's kind of had its day.
What's next for you in your world?
Well, I wanted to repay you the selfsame gift that you so graciously imparted to me. Desperation. Now, this is live. I'm not sure if you can tell, but at this moment, the body is trying to decide whether to accept extremis or just give up. And if it gives up, I have to say, the detonation is quite spectacular. But until that point, it's really just a lot of pain. We haven't even talked salary yet.
What kind of perk package are you thinking of?
Let him go.
Hold on.
Maya.
I said, let him go!
What are you doing?
1200 cc's, a dose half of this size, I'm dead.
It's times like this my temper is tested somewhat. Maya, give me the injector.
If I die, Killian, what happens to your soldiers? What happens to your product?
We're not doing this, okay?
What happens to you? What happens if you go too hot?
The good news is, a high-level position has just been vacated.
You are a maniac.
No, I'm a visionary. But I do own a maniac, and he takes the stage tonight.
Once we get the Patriot installed, it'll take me 9-10 minutes for a takedown.
Well, that's great, but the last time I looked, there was somebody inside of it. Afternoon, gentlemen. Hello, Colonel. Step aside.
Oh, we'll get you out of there. Don't worry.
You'll damage the armor.
Yes, I will. But you can fix it, right? I'm gonna take the Chinook to base camp. And I want Potts with me.
She's still in phase two.
You're not going deaf, are you?